Hello, my dear students. Now, in the last module that already I have taken on this, again I will take this topic. That is computational fluid dynamics. First, we will study the fluid dynamics means what? What we have studied in our fluid dynamics, as our fluid mechanics is classified into three the kinds of that topics: fluid statics, the fluid is under static; the fluid kinematics, we are studying the velocity of that fluid; and fluid dynamics, in that we have studied that the forces which will cause the velocity. Different variety of the forces we have considered and we have derived the relations. In case of the Bernoulli's equation, we have taken two kinds of the forces. One is a pressure force and another one is a self weight we have considered. And whereas in case of that Navier-Stokes equations, we have considered the viscous force. Like that, in case of the Euler's equations, we are considering the elastic force also. Variety of the forces which will cause the motion or which will stop the motion, that kind of forces we are studied, then it is called as the fluid dynamics here. Variety of the forces we are studying here. So, this fluid dynamics is over. Then computational fluid. Computational means what? Computer means computation. Computer, what it will do for the computer, if we need to do the task, what we will give? We will give a set of instructions or programs to the computer system, and that computer system, through the input, the keyboard or floppy disk, whatever it may be, that we are giving that some information through the input device, there will be the CPU, central processing unit. It will process it according to that what kind of instructions we are given logically, then it will give the output. This is the main function of that computer. That process is called as the computation. So, what happens in case of the high turbulence models? When the fluid flow is highly turbulent, means velocity is very high. Reynolds number is, in case of the pipe flow, it is around 4000-5000 in the flow through pipes. Flow over the flat plate, it is around more than 10 lakhs, that Reynolds number is there. In that cases, that velocity is very high. In that cases, that particles are there, they are in disorder manner, chaotic manner in that cases. So, we cannot apply their Bernoulli's equation, sometimes Navier-Stokes equations also, we cannot apply there because they will not validate it. They will not give the correct predictions or correct analysis of that total flow here, flow phenomena or physical phenomena, flow physical phenomena. So, in that cases, what we have to apply? There are many turbulence models are there. They are called as the K epsilon model, K epsilon that model, K omega model here now, and the one dimensional that turbulence model. Many turbulence models are there that are developed by using that variety of the forces here. So that turbulence models have higher order differential equations. So, higher order differential equation, if you are going to solve the higher order differential equations, manually it is not possible. So, to solve that for one particular point, it may take that 1 hour, 2 hour, it depends on that complexity of the problem here. So, for example, for whole surface, if we want to analyze in case of the meshing and all, many number of nodes are lakhs together, crore together row. Each node we have to solve the differential equations here. So manually it is highly impossible. Sometimes very simple problem will take 1 month, 2 months like that. You know, manually it is not possible to solve such high order differential equations. What we are doing? We are using the numerical methods like one-third method, Simpson's one-third method, 3/8 Simpson's method, Runge-Kutta method, like that. Many numerical methods are there we are using. That numerical methods we are used to solve that the higher order partial differential equation. And how to solve it? Logically, we are writing a flow chart and as well as we are writing the programs. We can use any kind of the program, C program, Fortran program, any programs we can use here. We are writing the programs to solve that higher order differential equation using the numerical methods. Then we are feeding that programs to the computer systems. That computer systems are very high-end computer systems. They are having the RAM in terms of gigabytes here. They are used in case of the R&D department of many defense sectors and all. Very complicated that problems. So what that computer will do, it will take all this, you know, it will start processing. So in a very less time, it will use the result here. What is happened here now? The manual work has been reduced and we got the result for the analysis very quickly. So different pattern simulations we can do in a day. In a short time, we can see the different patterns, different models. We can analyze it. We can come to the conclusion with the accuracy and very good models here now. So that is the main advantage of the very quick solutions for different models. It will be possible by the CFD, computational fluid dynamics here now. So therefore, fluid dynamics is solving with the help of the computer system. It is called as the computational fluid dynamics. Many commercial softwares are there. We can learn that softwares. Like in that Fluent is one, Star CD is there, CFX is there. Many CFD softwares are there. We can learn to analyze. Very good demand is also there for the CFD scientists here, especially in aerodynamics and all here. So now, by seeing this, we can see that what is the necessity here? Necessity is here now because we can apply different models, different problems we can solve, accuracy we can maintain here now. So that all these are comes under the necessity here. So next one is limitations. Is there any limitations are there here now? Any limitations means almost these are the disadvantages. We need what for a CFD analysis? We need a skill labors. They have to write a very good program, accurate programs here now. That is very important here now. And also we need a very good computer systems with a high-end capacities and all here now. And another one is here now, many turbulent models are there. Which model has to apply for which physical phenomena? That is a complicated one. So that is also this one. Likewise, these are some advantages or limitations of the CFD here. So next one is there any philosophy? Definitely it has a philosophy. As it has the philosophy from the Bernoulli's equation, Navier-Stokes equation, like the turbulence models. This is a fluid mechanics. It will give that support. Many partial differential equations, equations for the motions and all. And also that the nature of that partial differential equations, it has a very good philosophy. Philosophical background it has this one. And applications where that we can apply this computational fluid dynamics nowadays, it is applied in everywhere, almost everywhere, every analysis. From in case of the medical field, that to study that blood flow in a brain or heart and all the things, we can apply the CFD. Yes, it is possible. And in case of the aeroplane and the ship manufacturing systems, to analyze that in a laboratory models, that how that aerodynamics will happens around the ship, around the aeroplanes and all, in the laboratory only, if we want to study for the efficiency, for the economy and all. So definitely it is possible by the CFD with the simulations here now. Variety of the results we can get here now. Very accurate results. It will give a solution in a very short time. That's why we are using that CFD for the manufacturing system of defense purpose as well as that means of the ship purpose and all we are using here. And the CFD can also be used in case of the turbulence analysis. Turbulence analysis where the complicated process is there. There also we can use that CFD here in this case. So therefore that is very, very important here. The many applications are there. We are studying here. So this is about the CFD here. we have studied here on necessity, limitations, philosophy, and as well as that applications of the CAT. So, my dear students, what do you do here now? Please, I will send that the handwritten notes of almost the models which one we have covered during this lockdown. Handwritten notes I will send, and I have sent the video lectures also, and also that I have sent that YouTube links also. You can refer YouTube links at any time here. No? Please go through that the notes, handwritten notes, and video lectures. Be confident on the learning. So please stay shape, keep learning. So please cooperate for this e-learning method during this lockdown period. Thank you. Thank you very much.